Good morning, beautiful. How was your night? Mine was wonderful with you by my side. And when I opened my eyes to see your sweet face, it's a good morning, beautiful day. I couldn't see the light. I didn't know day from night. I had no reason to care. But since you came along, I can face the dawn. I know you'll be there.
Good morning, beautiful. Has requested your
night. Mine was wonderful with you by my side.
You're welcome, dear.
Open my eyes, see your sweet face. It's a good morning, beautiful day. With you by my side, and when I open my eyes and see your sweet face, it's a good morning, beautiful day. Yeah. Good morning, beautiful.
Brian, take you, Kimberly, to be my wife.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
in sickness and in health.
I will love and honor you all the days of my life. Kimberly received this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Brian received this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Over the years, we've had the privilege of watching Kim grow from a gorgeous baby daughter into a beautiful woman we see here today. Kim is a wonderful daughter. She has provided us with so much joy and happiness over the years. We have always been proud of her in everything she has done. With that, I would like to take this opportunity to formally welcome Brian into the Radzik family. Brian, you want to step up here?
Some of you may be wondering how a woman ended up in the position of best man. It's a fair question. It is. So Brian was probably my first friend. When my husband and I got married, Brian was in our wedding as one of the bride's attendants. He was the first of our friends to come to the hospital the day that Charlie, our son, was born. I'm not here as a woman. I'm here as his friend. A friend who is so happy for him that he found a woman as wonderful as Kim to marry. And I'm so happy that she thought it was a good idea to marry Brian.
Brighter than the sun.